our fall choral concert. A few things we want to say ahead of time. One being, go ahead and turn those cell phones off or on silent or something, because we've got beautiful music to share with you, and you're just going to be unplugged for probably just under an hour. I want to thank Craig Ryan for the live stream today. Give him a hand. And you're going to hear from three choirs today. We have learned to be a new choir. These students here have come from, I believe, three different junior highs. So we have to kind of group up and figure out how we work together as a choir. And we're about 8 weeks into our semester, and this is kind of a showcase of where we are so far in our instruction. We're doing some music theory. We're also learning some vocal techniques, some choral techniques, working on vowels, cutoffs, consonants, blending, all kinds of fun things. They're using their ears the whole time, using their eyes when we're still using music, and those types of things. So without any further ado, here is the Bella Cora Concert Choir. And it has to do with a deer, a stag, And in Japanese culture, the stag often represents sadness or melancholy. So that's just kind of the vibe of this piece. This is Okuyama-ni. Thank you. misty morning, which seems to be our theme this autumn. We have lots and lots of misty mornings. The next piece we're going to do is called Non Nobis Domine. It would have been used in the 16th century, it was composed by William Byrd, as a procession of some sort. Procession of during church service or the beginning of a church service or sometimes like on the way to church from just religious coming from their space going to the sanctuary. So we are featuring handbells on this. This has been a wonderful vowel study in this Latin piece. I think that this class demonstrates it really, really well. You kind of know what I'm talking about when I say, you know, we've been studying vowel shapes. Are you enjoying Non Nobis Domine?
Thank you. Hebrew Daniel was found. They put him in the lion's den.
He stayed there all night long.
Those students. First of all, I neglected to do this when the first hour was singing, or the Bella Cora was singing. Raven Jones, can you stand up? She made it for violin as a freshman to Island. I want to point out Nick Johnson. He also made it for violin. I have to read it. There's just so many names. So they have a jazz choir and then they have a more traditional chorus. So the people that made it into the chorus, IMA district chorus, are the following. They'll wave and we'll save our applause till the end. Avery Adams, Emma Barnes, Maddox Brady, Maya Crawford, Maya DeYoung, Mary Claire Dwyer, Jace Hunt, Lex McCullough, Colin Reynolds, Parker Richardson, Tony Saldivar, Cooper Sandow, Jack Schelling, Ezra Soper, Elena Storer, Alina Weatherford, and Caleb Williams, who cannot be here this evening. Since the Jazz Festival and the Chorus Festival are two separate Saturdays, some of these same students are going to be involved in the Vocal Jazz Festival, and those students are Maya Crawford, Maya DeYoung, Mary Claire Dwyer, Jace Hunt, Colin Reynolds, Tony Saldivar, Cooper Sandow, and Elaine Stewart. This next piece is Ave Verum Corpus. Each class did a Latin piece. This is their Latin piece. We want to thank Mrs. Brittany Williams. She has a rehearsal for Guys and Dolls Pit right now, so she's not here, but we want to thank her publicly for helping us with the string quartet. This is Ave Verum Corpus. symphony is called Sing Out My Soul. These three pieces that Continue sang are district selections. I did not choose this music. It was part of their audition cycle. They have two more pieces. They'll work all day long on a Saturday with a guest conductor and perform these pieces with students from all over District 3 that make up this choir. District 3 is as far as Manteno, all the way down to Champaign-Urbana, Bloomington, Normal to the Indiana border, if you can kind of picture that piece of Illinois. So they'll meet lots of new students and get to make music with other people. And this is Sing Out My Soul. The other two pieces that they have prepared for auditions, we will put on the spring concert for your year. They're wonderful pieces as well. And thanks again for coming out. I know everyone's busy. It's so nice that you were here to support your children. Thank you.
Sing out my soul, your songs of joy.